a haul. I am an auntie. This is by Mommy of Two. So let's get started, shall we? So my niece is starting preschool, so this is why we're doing a haul. So let's just get started. So at Carter's, she got this little top. It's cute. It's spring. She has green eyes, so it's definitely gonna pop because, you know, girl gotta look good. We got some leggings, you know, a little edgy but fun. We got a flamingo top. It's comfortable, it's breathable, it's beautiful. Alrighty, oh, this is cute. It's a little kitty. I mean, who doesn't love kitties? Now she is into dinosaurs. Look at that, you guys. She is going to be awesome. Okay. Pink is size 5. Again, this is from Carter's. I'm a little nervous. Oh, this is cute. It's navy blue. It's kind of like a cute schoolgirl. This is the one that I bought. It's a pretty flowy dress, maybe for like an event or summertime. A girl gotta have a pretty dress. Come on now. Okay, so on to Target. This is size 4, a little long sleeve. It does get chilly in the morning, so this will be perfect. And it's breathable, it doesn't get hot. Look at this, all girls can, you know, it's very important that we motivate our children, especially girls that, you know, sometimes they're put down, so it's very important to empower them. So I love this. And leggings, jeggings, you know, they're stretchy, it's good, don't gotta worry. Look at this, you guys, like a little short capris. So, you know, because we don't want to be showing no booty. Okay, and this is a cute little top. It's a size, can't see the size, but 5. Okay, this is size 5 to 6. It's a little ballerina. Again, Macy's. Oh, this one has a cute little bow. I know it's white, it's a little, risky, but it's really cute. We got another one. It's a size 5. It's a little short sleeve, perfect for summer and just, you know, casual day. Rawsome. Come on now. She is totally gonna love this shirt. She's into dinosaurs. It is her thing. Oh, this one is even cuter. It's a nice pop-up color, size 6. It does look a little small, so I would say it kind of looks like a 5. It probably runs down. Anyways, look at these butterflies. They're so cute. Cute. Short caprices again. Size 5. That mint color. These are size 6. And it was a good deal. It says I Heart Fish. It's cute. I think it's a fish or a shark, but I don't. Life of the party. Yeah. You know, that one day where you just want her to shine. Oh, these are cute. They're like short, like jegging shorts. They're stretchy, so these are finder size. 5, breathable. I think this is gonna go well when she go plays in the playground. Another stretchy one. I love the stripes. It's just, I don't know, I love anything that's striped, as you can see. Size 4, Macy's. I think it's like, yeah, 4 to you. Alright, so we have this cupcake and donuts. It's size 5. It's breathable, you know, perfect. And we have this going on. It's really cute. It looks like fun. Socks. You can never go wrong with socks. Constantly, the kids lose them. So we got a pack of 6. So, you know, one day of each week. And the emojis. Kids are always on the phone. They probably already know what emojis are. And here we go. It's a size 5 to 6. It's cute. Girls run the world. Got some Skechers. They look really fun. Foamy. So the child will have good support. They look cute. I like it. And we have some chanclas, aka sandals. They're so cute. They're like the little Mexican ones. I don't know. They're size 12. And yeah. My mom gotten this Mexican dress. It's cute. And yeah, it's Olvera Street. So that's where my mom got it. Downtown LA. And yeah. So thank you for watching this video, this haul actually. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Click the bell to get a notification. Mommy of 2, I support, and till next time.